In today's video, you will see 7 health issues that can be seen on your hands. Recently on the channel, we talked about the 6 signs that your feet show about your liver. Did you watch it? If you don't know about these signs, click here to watch. The hands are one of the first parts of our body to show signs of aging, but they can also indicate some health issues. See 7 signs that your hands give about your health and that you should pay attention to. Swollen fingertips. If your fingers are resembling drumsticks with their tips swollen, it might be because of a lack of oxygen in the body. It can be a symptom of a serious disease, like lung cancer or a heart defect. Talk to your doctor as soon as you notice this sign. Brittle nails. Brittle or cracked nails can be a symptom of zinc deficiency. Zinc is important to our health as it acts in healing, helps in cell division, and strengthens the immune system. If you have this issue, try eating more oats, nuts, and meat. If necessary, talk to a doctor to discuss the need for a zinc supplement. Dry hands. The most common causes for dry skin on the extremities of the body are dehydration and estrogen deficiency, which is related to menopause. To avoid this, you need to drink plenty of water and use moisturizer creams. Another nice tip is to add more fish, seeds, and nuts to your diet. Visit your doctor to check your hormone levels, and if necessary, start hormone therapy. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Red palms. According to doctors, red palms, or palmar erythema, can be a sign of liver issues, especially if you are over 50 years old. The reason might be a change in hormonal balance, which causes the dilation of blood vessels. It can also be caused by rheumatoid arthritis. In this case, keep a healthy diet and reduce your alcohol intake. Also, visit your doctor to investigate what is causing the issue. Sweaty palms. Did you know that there are many reasons for sweaty hands? Some of them are stress, excessive perspiration, or hyperactive thyroid. In cases of hyperhidrosis, which means excessive perspiration, you can talk to your dermatologist about using an antiperspirant. Limiting your alcohol intake and controlling your stress levels are also helpful. Numbness or tingling sensation. One of the possible causes for numbness or tingling sensation on your hands is the lack of vitamins B9, B6, and B12. The lack of these vitamins is also accompanied by depression, anemia, fatigue, and hormonal imbalance. Foods rich in these vitamins are chicken, seafood, eggs, beans, beets, asparagus, and spinach. Supplementation with nutritional yeast can also be helpful in this case. Shaking hands. Did you know that shaking hands can be a signal of Parkinson's disease? If you are worried about this possibility, seek medical help. It is also good to limit your intake of alcohol and coffee, as these beverages may also trigger hand tremors. Other reasons for shaking hands are anxiety and stress. Now tell us, have you ever had any of these symptoms? Have you noticed the connection between your hands and your health? Comment below. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.